It's a film that brings to life the struggle for gender equality on the basis of sex, details the life struggles facing the second female justice of the United States Supreme Court early in her career.
Jet 24's Samir Nefsi reports tonight on how Ruth Bader Ginsburg inspires women here in Erie.
It's the movement that started with one question.
If the law differentiates on the basis of sex, then how will women and men ever become equals?
And just like that, at the time, a struggling attorney, Ruth Bader Ginsburg, started her fight for the equal rights between men and women.
She has really built American gender discrimination precedent piece by piece throughout her career. You know, the first time she argued before the Supreme Court, it was on a gender discrimination case that she won 8-1. So if you look back at her career, she really has been the pioneer that's pushed these standards forward.
That is just one of the many topics that are brought up in the newly released motion picture on the basis of sex.
The film really chronicles her struggle to have a firm hire her. Right? She graduated first in her class at an Ivy League university and wasn't able to get in with a firm in New York City.
Since its release, it has received rave reviews nationally and locally in Erie.
It was unbelievable, actually. But I have to admit, I was a little embarrassed that there were things about her life that I was not aware of, even from her career.
Providing an inside look at the life and triumphant leaps that Ginsburg had to make as a young female in a male-dominated profession. And over 40 years later, and the world still seems to be captivated by her. And with the current political climate, Sheridan says that Ginsburg in the film provide an empowering hope for the future.
To know that there are people out there in Washington who are looking for the greater good and who are looking to make the United States a better place every single day.
Samir Nefsi, Jet 24 Action News.